Quick look at the classification at the end of the session then. Here are your top three. A Red Bull, Bottas and Lewis Hamilton. Practice times are on the board then, but no points are on offer just yet. We'll be back with more F1 action soon.